Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
What?
Behind you!
Oh, man.
Fuck!
Not good. W. No. Hey, those are my guts. You can't have that.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on.
Just they wait till they know just when to come, don't they?
Behind you!
Fuck!
Bad timing zombies. I'm pressing stuff. I have to use W? Well, W goes forward. I was using the back arrow because I figured, well, I'm backing away. I have to press W, that's strange. Or press forward.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck!
You need a handsome devil. Okay, I'm pressing forward to back away. And grab that. E! E! Wait, Q? And E! E! Oh, shit. I was hitting the wrong key. It gave me an extra chance with that one, didn't he? She shot him. Oh, what a good girl.
It's okay, it's okay. Everything's fine.
Well, she was gonna shoot him? I'm not sure if there's another one. Oh, it's in there with her! Oh, crap.
Keys, now!
Is it in there with her? It is.
God damn it, it's locked!
What? Duh. Damn.
God damn.
Save
that
game.
Didn't go so good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's okay.
Until the next one comes.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
Or they found us.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
We won. We handled it. I can't.
We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't?
Then we wouldn't have.
I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
What was this? Stupid questions. Stupid questions.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Oh my god, you people. We're still alive, aren't we?
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
Hey, don't you forget it. Don't you forget it. You alright?
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
Alright, I guess we're grabbing the blowtorch.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
Heavy.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
Yeah, she didn't shoot. You have to learn to pull the trigger.
No. You just have to learn to pull the trigger.
It's so hard.
Don't think. Just do it. Live with what happens.
I'll try.
She probably would have killed him. Anything else in here? Any other goodies? Nope. Well, that was fun. Hope we can get that thing down now.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Alrighty there. Ducky dude.
Hi, girls.
Hey.
About what happened in the station.
We were trying to get used to being on our own, Clementine and I.
So you take her into a dark, boarded-up building to build character?
Not exactly.
I think it's a good idea, figuring stuff out for yourself, for what it's worth. But be smart about it, though, you know? Teach her to scan the area for things. You two should never be looking in the same spot. That's a waste. Stay the hell out of places like that building over there, especially if you don't have more than one way to get out. And be more afraid of groups of living men than dead folk.
Oh, hell yeah.
That we know.
Omid and I are still alive because we're two, not six, or eight, or ten. I don't believe in strength in numbers, and you shouldn't either.
But there is strength in numbers. And we had to go in there to get that blowtorch, unless we're gonna camp out here all day. And forever. Okay, so he went up there. We'll join him, obviously. We have to clear everyone out before we start using a blowtorch in this thing. It's just gonna fall.
Think this'll work?
Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?
Shouldn't everyone move?
I got this blowtorch.
I don't have an option to tell people to move. I mean, I really want to, but there's no option for that.
Shit.
What's that?
How do we make
the hose? There's a leak in it.
Oh. Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off.
Tape.
Better plug that leak with something.
We have tape.
Hope this holds.
Me too. Fire.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Shouldn't these people move? Whoa.
Whoa. Thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
We need to go down and talk to everybody.
Fire that thing up.
They're all like sitting down there. They gotta move. Don't they?
Hi, girls.
Hey.
You're gonna sit there while this thing comes crashing down here, and then maybe goes. Can we talk to Kenny? Can somebody? I can't even go up there now. I can't. I can only look at him. I guess everything's gonna work out. I mean. Alright, my disc ran out of space again. This time I had it empty, so I couldn't fit an entire episode onto the desk. Can you believe it? So this is almost about ready to go. I checked around down there. You can't tell these people to move. I mean, I'd really tell Clementine and what's her name? Krista? To move.
I can't reach it now.
But there's no option, at least not at this point.
Fire that thing up.
What, give it to him?
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
Oh.
The hell you are.
I guess the hell he is.
You're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Oh my god. Hordes. Hordes of undead. Like,
guys!
Great timing.
There's something coming!
What?
Something's coming.
Thousands.
We gotta go!
We got to go!
Fuck. Omi!
We got to go, Connor!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Pull him up! Now, how is this going to be out of our way?
Can he go?
Huh. Well, that was lucky.
Shit! What the
Burn
hell do
him.
We do now?
Burn the undead. Can we jump down from the other side of the bridge? That's a pretty long jump.
We gotta jump!
What? No
I don't
way.
Know. I got a frame rate hit there.
Guys!
Jump!
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine!
Ooh! Go! Fail! Fail! Oh my god. We only save one?
Run! Grab my hand!
How? What am I supposed to do? Neither of them would grab my hand.
What's wrong with you? Is this how you protect your people?
Get out! I kept telling them to grab my damn hand! I'm gonna do that part over. I didn't understand the control there.
That was a lot of them.
Hurt?
No. We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Can I just play that part over? Do we seem to... thought so. Kidding. I tried to help him. I clicked on both of them. I didn't see a hand icon. All I saw was talk. I have to play the whole episode over just to fix that. Well, I guess we gotta live with it. Just hope there's no long-standing ramifications. I'm sorry about the static, guys. I have to return this headset. It seems like a poor wiring job. Oh, that's Kenny.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
And Duck, and yeah, just got a quick look at it.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
It's just gotten too bad.
It's gotten too bad, you know. You, me, nobody can take all this.
But we have.
What we're supposed to do isn't clear anymore. I'd give anything to go back to fighting over the motel. I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
Oh. Oh, something on her radio. Who thought it was busted?
What the?
Hello there.
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
What?
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
How does he know about Lee?
So did I.
Is that Chuck?
Well, it sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're going to be happy when we find out.
They know about Lee. Whoever that is knows about Lee. How the hell would they know? Would they look him up on Facebook?
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding the boat right now.
Some choice.
Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're going to have to carry him.
Oh, his
or
leg.
Leave him.
He hurt his leg, huh?
You. I get out of the street. Now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it.
So when were you going to tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you.
And I'll help him. Me and 40% of players shot the girl in the street. Only, wow. Most, more people than not voted for the, didn't go for the mercy killing. Just let her die. Abandon Lily. 50% of players did not leave her. 55% of players fought him. Do we have a choice about that? I don't even know what to click to fight him. He just kind of beat the crap out of us. Should duck. Okay, 79% of players. Help Omid. I guess because I switched back to Krista, I ended up not helping anybody. I tried to help him. It seemed like the only option I had was to talk to him. Oh, you got me, man. That's the fun of playing games blind like this. Well, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. I got to play another 8 minutes of the game. Now we're done. Now I have to go render this so I can clear off my hard drive and play the next episode. I like to play them all the way through and then cut them up, but yeah, we're at this space. I think I need more disk. More discs. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.